carrying 10 extra pounds.
So yeah, exactly. But you did, and obviously she now, you now know that she
copes with the hills, copes with the mud.
Yep, so you must be pleased.
So she's going to have to grasp that with the planning.
Yeah, now she, this is only a second
race. She's only four, second race, so...
It's pretty good.
Next year, wait and see.
Yeah, you must be pleased though. And is it, obviously, yeah, is it your first time as an owner in Cheltenham in the winners?
Oh, G24, but not in the winning arena. No, our second arena. Yeah. The losers' arena, I think. No, we knew it was going to be difficult. £10 to make up.
But I think she did quite well, and it was quite close to the end. Yes. We were down on the rail, hoping.
Yeah, gave her a smooth ride, didn't we?
Yeah, no, good. Congratulations. And how many of you are in the...
There's eight, well, eight technically owners, and I think they all brought friends. I don't know how many.
There's a lot of you there.
The chap on the right, Redhook. Yeah. He's got the mare and he's got another half sister to it.
Yeah. Good stuff.
That she's only a two now, I think.
Yeah. Well, so, congratulations, and we'll look out for next season, I think.